auditions for the AD Ambassador Program Season 4. And please introduce yourself to us.
A little bit about myself. I'm turning 40 in fact. But originally from Calcutta, as I was saying. Born and brought up there, studied there, came to Bangalore in 2005. Started working over here. Got married in 2010. Daughter was born in 2012, son born in 2016. I'm a Piscean. So yes, I love water, I love fishes.
My name is Praful Kambli. I'm basically from Mumbai and completed my education in Mumbai itself. And then I moved to Pune in 2006 for job itself. Okay, and I'm working in a multinational company in Pune. So I'm in IT. So I basically support to the computers, means end users support. So I have a team of 5 engineers which supports the computer application, hardware, software support.
My name is Shyam Prakash. I'm a ex-banker. My field is banking and finance. 5 years back, I quit my banking job and I was doing my own financial consultancy work. But this, I'm into this aquarium hobby since maybe 10 to 15 years on and off.
So my name is Rajesh Kumar. And last 16 years, I've been mostly working into retail, cash and carry, which is a correlated industry, as well as food industry. I've been working with retail companies. So I work with Reliance Retail, as well as Metro Cash and Carry, Big Bazaar. And for 3 years, I was based out of Bangalore from 2015 till 18. So I was working with Cafe Coffee Day. So, and for 1.5-2 years, I was in Africa. So I want to do something which I can understand the nature, how it functions, how I can replicate the same, how I can better serve the customer. And for that, there is nothing better than ambassador program.
So my name is Ganesh Singh. Basically, I'm from visual effects industry. My job is to do camera tracking, more of creative stuff for technical job of camera visualizations. Basically, I met with this hobby as like I was googling once regarding of his tanks, and I came to know about Takashi Amano, and I saw his work, and what inspired me that he was more of a creative person where his hobby was also photography, and I saw his photography of shooting into Amazonia forest. And based on that, I was just trying to understand that how deep this subject would be regarding aquascaping.
At this table, okay, and all of you, the 8 of you will be part of the program, and some of you are asking how many of them are there, like how many more, how many less. So this is the team, okay. So you will be having a lot of learning that's going to come out of this, and you'll be tested on a lot of factors, right from the way, you know, the time you arrive. So there's always somebody looking, somebody watching all the time, okay? You'll be graded, and I'll give you more details at what's at stake for you guys, okay? So we'll start with individuals. Share your story, share where you come from, what you do. We'll start there.
Good evening, guys. My name is Steven. I'm originally from Calcutta, born and brought up in Calcutta, been there for 25 years, now 15 years here in Bangalore. I've been working in the BPO ITS sector, currently unemployed now, so just perfect timing. I can devote all my time to this. That's what I want to do. Family of four, both my kids are born in Bangalore. I have love, great love for nature and more animals. I love dogs, all animals, but I've always had dogs since the age of 3, I can say. And feel free to just ask anything you want to know. As far as aquariums, fish, aquascaping, nature aquariums, it's been 1 year this 26th when I set up my first aquarium. I've learned a great deal in that time. And I just consider myself lucky going through the ADA site when I saw this program posted over there. I didn't know what to expect, but now, as you said, let's get going.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Rahul. I'm basically from Mumbai and then we shifted to Pune. So I'm in Pune since 12 years, working there in the IT industry, supporting end users in computer and everything. And in this hobby, I started this hobby before 1 year. And learning new things in this hobby day by day, making your own aquascape and things. Looking forward to this course. I want to learn more things from this course.
Hi, Ganesh here. Basically, I work in VFX industry. Mainly my job is to do camera tracking. It's more of software skills that we do. And I work for a company called Technicolor. And my job is mostly to cater service for Hollywood movies, for visual effects. And my relevant subject is more on creative field where I like nature and study realistic and original environment. And just a proud moment that I want to share is that currently I was working on a project called 1917, and that is to be has been nominated for 8 Oscars and we have won 2 global awards, Golden Globe. So that is one of the proud moments I want to share in this program with you guys. And basically I'm fond of nature, to which I wanted to learn something regarding terrariums and aquarium. And this is the reason why I'm here with ADA. And Takashi Amano is the subject where I started to Google it out from. And today this program gave me a platform to learn something new. And I'm very much excited to learn something today.
So, Rajesh, born and brought up in Jharkhand. Lived in almost all parts of India, Calcutta, Delhi, while working Mumbai. Did my hotel management from there, worked also for 7 years. And I was outside India, so working in retail, wholesale and food industry. And just 2 days back, I was in discussion that I am planning to come back to Bangalore. So finally I managed to join 2 days back for a new job. And as far as aquarium thing is concerned, so I've been keeping aquarium still, say I was hardly 4 or 5 years of age. So I had the privilege that my father is a veterinary doctor and he was director of a zoo. So I've been keeping it and I was very fond of animals. So just like you. So I've been to Havra and all those places when I was a small kid. So I got into this planted aquarium when I came to Bangalore in 2015. Now I want to take it a little bit professionally. So that's why I'm here. So to get the best, you have to be at the best place.
Hi, my name is Atharva Ture. I'm from Bombay also. I'm a student now. I'm studied in computer engineering diploma, third year. This is diploma last year. I'm in this hobby from 5 years. मैं खुद को थोड़ा लेवल अपग्रेड करना चाहता हूँ इसलिए मैं इधर एम्बेसडर प्रोग्राम के लिए सीखने के लिए आया और डेली इधर नया कुछ ना कुछ तो सीखने को मिलता है तो दैट्स व्हाई आई एम हियर थैंक यू
मैं सर फंकार आदित्य फ्रॉम बैंगलोर एंड आई एम जस्ट कंप्लीटिंग माय बीसीए डिग्री एंड करेंटली नाउ आई एम इन फाइनल ईयर एंड नेक्स्ट ईयर आई एम गोइंग टू फिनिश माय डिग्री I came to know about this ADA program and all by just going to the website and applying for one day. And Yeah. At the beginning, I came to know about this company by just watching the YouTube videos. That one Chand is there, the green machine. He always is going to use the ADA products. So I came to know about this ADA is from Japan and all. And later, I also heard about Takashi Amano and everything they used to make nature aquariums. And as soon as I started watching these videos, I went crazy on making of nature aquariums and I started doing it by my own. And currently I have at home three aquariums. Okay, two of them are nature aquarium and one is general aquarium.
Hey guys, myself Kannan here from Kerala. By profession I am an Ayurveda doctor and aquascaping is one of the hobby, which is why I guess I'm here right now. And I think I got this habit of like craziness about pets or animals and fish, all this from my grandfather, because during my childhood my home was literally like a zoo. There were six dogs, trees, plants, I don't know what, and all around aquariums, birds and everything. So I think I got it from there. And I still remember when I got my first aquarium, it was like I had to cry, skip dinner and everything, do all those bahanas to get an aquarium. I think at the age of 10 or something. Since then, I've been keeping up with aquariums and everything. I ventured into the field of aquascaping or nature aquarium last year. And I think, yeah, same as he told, I started the YouTube videos by James Findlay, that green machine. So from there I came to know about this EDA and everything. And I think since last year I was in contact with, or coming off and on here to Bangalore, to the EDA office here, buying things for my aquarium. Currently I have only one aquarium which I have set up as an aquascape. All others are empty, which are, I think, going to be my future projects. So that's all from me.
I'm Shyam Prakash. I'm an ex-banker. I was in bank for 17 years. I worked in exports, then in a cooperative bank, then in a corporate Suzlon Energy where they make windmills. And then I moved to ING Vaishya Bank, DCB Bank. Always I wanted to do something on my own. So I resigned. I started my own grocery store, online grocery store, where I failed miserably. And then I started my own financial consultancy. I'm into loan consultancy. I advise my clients how to go for a loan and where to go for a loan, when to go for a loan. That is my bread and butter.